Hey, let's boost your TradeMade counter in your Steam profile for free. I will run the script on Replit, so it will work all the time even when your computer is turned off. I see a lot of requests on how to do this. In this video I will show you how to configure this script and get a lot of trades. But one thing, you must have two unlimited Steam accounts that can trade items. And you have to get shared secret and identity secret codes of these accounts. You can get it if your account's connected to the Steam desktop authenticator or you can get it from your Android device. Check this video to know how to do that. Okay, let's get started. Go to Repl.it. Here you should to make an account. You can use your Google to make account. Then go to this GitHub page. I just took the old bot and prepared it to run on Replit. You can check the quick guide on how to use it. Click on this link, run on Replit. Wait when the application will be installed here. Then go to Secrets. Click, got it, and then skip this step. Click, open raw editor. Now you have to make a configuration. Go to GitHub page again. Copy this config template, and paste it to the secrets. Now you have to fill this config. Enter shared secret, identity secret, username, password, trade link, of your both accounts. As I said before, shared and identity secrets can be obtained from the SDA or Android device. You can get trade link from your inventory. Game code is what inventory you want to use for trades. I use Unturned. You must have some items of that game. You can just buy it from the Steam market. Save this config. And now you can run this script. It takes some time when you start the bot first time. If you see these logs, then all is good. Now let's make it running for 24 hours a day, all the time. Go to Uptime Robot. Register here. Click, add new monitor. Monitor type is HTTP. In name enter anything you want. Go to Replit and copy this URL address. Paste it to the URL parameter. The other parameters leave as is, and click, create monitor. And click it one more time. Okay, now it's done. Now your bot works even you turn off your PC. I leave this for 1 hour to see how many trades I can get in 1 hour. Okay, look, after 1 hour I got 1000 trades. If you update the profile page and see that this counter is not increasing, you can go to Replit application and restart the bot, just click, stop, and then, run. In this video I showed how to boost your TradeMade counter. Thanks for watching.